good.
We're making mashed potatoes in the truck using a coffee pot for the water.
So coffee pot mashed potatoes, right?
Alright, so I brought a package of potatoes up. To let you know, I've already heated up the water in the coffee pot here. We also got butter and sour cream to go with this.
Evaporated milk?
Evaporated milk we make here. Let's put the butter in.
Do the water before the sour cream.
Oh, yeah. Let's put a butter in first. Okay, butter. And then we're going to slowly add some.
I'd finish adding the water. I think that's fine.
I ain't gonna kill anybody.
Then why'd you ask?
I don't know. You like it. Alright, now we're just gonna put this all together.
Wow, that looks good. What's this gonna go with?
We're making meatloaf right here in the slow cooker. And we have biscuits we got earlier. Our mashed potatoes, meatloaf, and biscuits. Yeah,
biscuits
go.
And butter.
Alright. All fluffy.
Is it good? Alright, yeah. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.